shit perfect, nigga. Gotta make it work, ain't too much work. We gon' grind it out for 24, count up and see what's work. I was down bad, put my bad energy to work. I been snaked so many times, still don't wanna see nobody hurt. We gon' grind it out for sure, ain't too much work.
Breakfast, nigga.
Okay, sir.
Fro.
What happened?
Everything. You would have missed the day half gone.
Hey, Auntie.
Hey, nephew. You sleep well?
Mm-hmm.
You sure the fuck did, far as I can tell. But them days is over. I need y'all to get up, make some of yourselves. Do something with this house.
What?
Do something with them kids. And do something about this Christmas. You done fucked up my Thanksgiving.
We
would not have a repeat performance.
Oh, we ain't gonna do that now. We ain't gonna do that.
Man, we just woke up. What happened?
Everything happened.
You mad in the morning?
Come on,
mad all morning.
Why?
Because. Why not?
It's morning.
Give me a reason to smile, nephew.
The sun out. It's happy time. Cheese.
You see any sun in here?
It lights on.
Who paid the bill?
You.
Exactly. Give me a reason to smile. Work with me. Help me out.
Did you make us something to eat?
I made him something to eat because he live here. That bologna is fried, not free.
I live here too.
Well.
Well, damn, baby.
What matter?
What the mayonnaise at?
Let me tell you something. Condiments is for niggas who don't fuck up my day every day of their life.
Yeah, damn, man.
But at least you got something to eat.
Yeah, and what else I got is some money to give y'all to make sure these kids have a good Christmas. As always, the ball falls on my court, and I'm going to need y'all to do the right thing this time.
Right.
I'm going out of town, got some business to handle. Can you, Can you do me a favor?
If you got food, I can at least hold the money.
You got the bologna. Come on, let's play fair.
Let me hold the money. I swear.
Say it with me. Don't fuck it up.
Damn!
Now I'm going to get dressed.
What kind of gifts is we supposed to be getting for these children?
Good gifts.
A car?
Get some good toys. Get us some shit. We get a couple toys.
And ain't nobody flipping nothing.
No. We talking about trampolines and gymnastics and stuff. Don't need.
Yeah, little dog baby.
Olympics stuff.
Mm-hmm. Cans and Bobbies.
Alright. Damn. At least you got something to eat. I'm hungry as hell.
When shit dries, a motherfucker.
You ain't got no ketchup, no mayonnaise, no mustard.
Worst shit I
what
had.
What type of sandwich she done made you? Auntie, can I at least get some syrup?
It's on top of the refrigerator.
Alright. Here, hold that. Count all that, make sure it's alright.
Ain't no milk in that motherfucker.
Ain't no milk. I use water.
Yeah,
really.
What time it is.
Fro, nephew, y'all come here for a minute.
Yeah, Auntie. Uncle Fro putting his shoes on.
You got that money I gave you?
Yeah, I got all $17,000 right here.
What about you? You ready?
Are you sure you want to give me all this money? Yeah. Just keep gifts.
Right. I'm going to keep them right.
Are you sure I should give you the money?
Yes, I'm sure. You know, that was a stupid question.
Y'all sit down. Let me talk to you.
Okay.
Trusting you with this. It might seem like something small, you know, it's fun, you know, we shopping, buying gifts, but it's bigger than that. You know, kids are smart, they love us, and when we ain't got it for them, they understand. But if they don't have nothing for Christmas, that first day back to school is hard.
We got you, I got you.
Where you going, Auntie?
I'm going out of town. I'll be back tomorrow. That's okay. Why I'm trusting y'all to do this for me.
Okay.
Not gonna let me down?
No, we got you. Well, I swear we got you.
Down like four flats.
Down like four flats.
Alright, don't get fucked up.
Oh, shit now. Mm-hmm. I don't wanna get fucked up.
No. I'll be back in the morning.
Okay.
Clean something. She's
serious. We will.
She's serious.
You wanna put the lights on the tree?
I want. What the fuck is that? What is this?
That's the tree. This I went and got it yesterday.
This ain't even a Charlie Brown tree, nigga. What? This is a Chuck Brown tree.
Man, it's this tree, man.
Hold on, we got light. Man, let me show you something, man.
It's barely a bush.
Man, shit, what a little plug. They got lights and everything. Come on.
There you go, nephew. Plug it on in.
Come on, man. Come on now. Who ain't getting money? What this nigga talking about? The lights come with the tree.
Pull it down a little bit. This sad, yeah, shit is not worth the 17 cents that's running up on my light bill. I need y'all to do better with this tree.
Do you know how much I paid for this tree?
I don't give a fuck how much you paid for that tree.
That tree.
I put that money in your hand. All
right.
I need you to get a better tree. I need you to get some gifts. I need you to not disappoint me.
All right.
All right?
I promise.
Now move. You're between me and my coat.
I'm sorry.
We got this. We got this. Get out the way.
We'll see you tomorrow, Auntie.
I'll see you in the morning.
Alright. Don't forget about some milk.
Don't forget to shut the fuck up.
Got money in my pocket.
Money.
Got money in my pocket.
Get the money. Get the money.
Got money in my pocket.
Woo.
I'm gonna keep all the blues.
Keep all the blues.
I keep these.
You keep them ones. Right. Tuck them away. I know these niggas gonna be around here around the corner shooting these motherfucking dice.
Who you talking about?
You know Lil Ray Ray and Big John John.
Alright, fuck it. Let's
what
go.
You mean? Yeah, we got enough. I mean, we got enough. Fire, nigga. I be throwing these bitches.
You sure you on fire?
What? Today, nigga. It's a blessing already.
Oh, yeah, that'll nigga go right there. Yeah, where them dice at, nigga?
Yeah. John, look, Ray, what's up, baby?
What's up, baby?
What's up, nigga? Yeah, nigga, I'm good. Where them dice at, Ray?
It's cold,
yeah, come on, let's shoot some. I got a couple dollars. I can wait real quick, you know what I mean?
Get it. You know what the dice
go at? You still don't know how to shoot?
Hell no.
All right, we're going to shoot
today.
You got to learn you something. They say you got that job. You need that money. You know, 4, 5, 6.
We get it. Huh? Come on.
What y'all
doing? I got 100.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about?
Okay.
Go time,
so look, this is how it go, John. Goddamn, you gotta beat the point. You feel what I'm saying? You gotta match two and beat the point. Whatever the bank roll, you gotta beat
that's
that.
That's what it is.
4, 5, 6 is double up.
Trips. All right.
Double up.
Trips double up, yeah.
Come on now.
Man, this nigga ain't hitting for shit.
I ain't tripping. Big hit.
Okay, what we got?
This is it?
Look, they gonna fall. Watch this.
Oh! It hit your money. That's cheap.
Right?
Come on now.
This nigga said, where you from, bitch?
Trips! Give me my money! Huh?
Okay.
Trips! Yeah, come on, John. Let's see what you got, John. Let's see what you got, John. I'm back down again. John.
This shit back down. See where my boy at. Uh-oh.
Huh? Uh-oh. That me right there?
Uh-oh.
That me right there?
Shit. Roll again.
Huh?
There we go. Come on.
Right there.
Oh, shit, man, come on. My goodness, man.
Gotcha, I do
have that.
Nephew, I talk about
that.
What's up?
Come on, now. Yeah. Get your shit together.
We getting paid.
Get your shit together, now. Come on,
you
now.
You down too.
Let's I'm get it,
too.
My boy.
Get down too. Get it. Come on, man. Shoot them things, boy. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, I can't do that. We getting money.
You know what? Come on, give me all your better off. Yeah, better off. We gotta get it back. We gotta get it back. We gotta get it back. Do you understand what's going on? Come on.
Hey. Oh my God, y'all is. Hey, listen.
Hey,
Merry
Christmas,
homie. Hey,
baby.
Hey, let me.
That won't even
matter. Let me goddamn hold something right quick, man. You know Christmas coming up, baby. Let me goddamn.
Look,
we're gonna call y'all in a couple days, man.
A couple days?
Yeah, we gotta.
What day?
Something, man.
What day?
Probably.
Can it be today?
Probably 33rd.
Wait,
that
won't
even.
I'm nice with it.
Come on,
John.
You don't know how to play.
First time. I'm nice with it.
Nice.
We out. We holler at y'all, man.
Them won't even, man.
Y'all keep the dice.
Boy,
what? That one, God damn it, nephew!
What, you the one saying let's play this shit?
God, man, you talking? Yeah,
I said let's go get the motherfucking gifts first. We could win the party tour from there.
Oh my God, I can't believe this shit.
Oops, man.
Bring your dumb ass on. We got to figure something out.
We should have played the fucking dice, man. I said, let's go get the toys, man. We should have went and got the gifts first.
Sometimes you play some, sometimes you lose some.
Man, Auntie gonna be back tomorrow.
I know
tomorrow. Tomorrow
morning. I know when she gonna be back. I know what time she coming. I know what time she gonna be back.
Nigga, you live here. I barely live here. She can tell me to get the fuck out.
Man, come on.
I ain't got nowhere to go.
We gonna sit down, think of a game plan, and see what the fuck we gonna do. God, you know what I mean? Time ain't no baby. You know what I mean? Time keep on going.
Well, how we gonna fix? Cause I don't even. She gave us like $10,000. How the fuck are you gonna get $10,000 tomorrow?
Tomorrow. Hit this and start brainstorming.
Tomorrow.
That's what you need to do.
I'm gonna smoke.
Well, I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna brainstorm and think of some shit. That's what I'm gonna do.
I got it.
What?
We can rob the fucking bank, bruh.
What?
Man, look, it's the easiest way to get some quick money.
How the
real
hell?
Fast.
First of all, what's easy about it?
Look, that's, man, all you got to do is go in there and show the note, they're gonna give you the money.
To explain this shit to me.
All right, see what we're gonna do, right? I'm gonna go in there, put the all black in.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready. What the fuck you talking about?
Oh, wait. It's an ATM on the joint.
What the fuck? We do what we gotta do.
All right. How we gonna break it? You got it. I'ma kick the motherfucker.
Kick the motherfucker?
Yeah.
What the fuck is a kick gonna do to a fucking ATM machine, Roscoe?
Oh, look. Oh, they gonna kick.
Y'all niggas don't get the fuck around me. It ain't that time today.
I ain't the one today. My bad.
I'm not the one.
Y'all try that shit with somebody else.
I ain't the one.
We just was looking for the buttons
well,
on
keep
the
looking. Yeah, right. Keep looking.
So that's what the fuck you think we supposed to do?
Yeah.
That was dumb as hell. Man, come on, man. Homie.
I guess that's
who is this calling?
That's not gonna work at all.
Oh, this is my homegirl. Hold on.
I don't know what I was thinking.
Yo, yo.
Hey, what's up?
Man, listen, man. What's going on? I got some shit going on right now. I just lost like $10,000. I'm trying to figure some shit out. What's going on?
God damn.
I have no fucking idea. What you mean the main event? I gotta be the stripper?
Stripper?
You gotta be the stripper, man. Shake a little ass, you know?
I don't know if I'm gonna shake a little ass. I ain't doing that. I mean, what time is that? How much they paying?
Hey, you want this money?
How much they paying? You know, they paying $10,000 all that. I'm
that's it, nigga. Get on there, shake that little leg. Nigga, shake that little leg.
But you gotta impress them, though.
I mean, you know me, I can go in there and do some shit. Don't get it fucked up. I can cut some sexy on, you feel? I don't know though, man. Is this the best idea?
Get your ass out there and get that money.
Any opportunity is an opportunity. Let me think real quick.
Yeah, baby.
Here we go.
It's shine time.
What the fuck is you doing with a blanket, Roscoe?
I'm gonna act like it's a robe or something.
A fucking robe?
Yeah, don't you supposed to go in there like
be ready to take clothes off?
Yeah, you gonna take your clothes off though, right? But yeah. You gotta get the baby oil. You gotta put the baby oil on you, shine yourself up, shine your legs up, everything. You look real shiny. If she ain't got no baby oil, get the Crisco.
My legs
throw the Crisco
hairy.
On you. What?
My legs real hairy.
No. You always ignoring shit. You really gonna act like that nigga ain't doing you the fuck dirty.
I don't know.
You just gonna smile. Bitch.
Smile to the pain, bitch.
That nigga is dragging your ass. And whether you want to acknowledge that shit or not, listen. Well, you know, I love you, right? So I got something for you.
I don't like that.
You love gifts.
No, I don't.
I know certain shit that you don't like.
Yes, like fucking strippers and fucking...
How'd you know?
Left and right. Yeah, you like that, girl? You like that shit? Yeah. Make sure you get that money, though. You understand me? Go get that motherfucking money. Don't do nothing. Don't let them down. Go handle that
shit. So I don't need it.
I mean, you can take it off, and then when you whip it off, surprise! Right, you know what I'm saying?
You got it. So I gotta take everything off first.
Yeah, you gonna go in there, get naked, get your shit right, go in there with your blanket, shine time.
Okay, alright, I'll be right back.
I got you a stripper.
It's hideous.
What do you mean? Everything is fucking hideous with you.
Yeah, I don't want it.
Look, I got you something.
Do a few of them right here on the ground first. Let me see what you got. Yeah, cover Joe's. Get that Joe swole, baby. Get that Joe swole. One. Two. Get your ass up. What the fuck is you doing?
Hello.
Yeah, go and get that money, baby. Go handle that.
I got you a stripper. Who is she? You been going through some bullshit with that nigga.
Who is she?
Ain't no fucking she, okay?
Then I don't want
Don't try to go that way.
I don't want it.
Listen.
It's very simple for me. It's very
simple. He should be here any second. Oh. Yeah. Okay.
Oh my god.
What's up?
What's
up, cousin?
What's up, boo boo?
He's talking about Roscoe.
How you doing?
Yeah, girl.
You're talking about Roscoe.
Yeah, she's talking about
Roscoe. Wow.
I ain't tell you the stripper was Roscoe.
Hey, look, I'll be right back. I gotta go slide to the back room.
Now, how you feel?
Man, girl, bro. Girl, the fuck, ma.
I'm so happy.
Why? No, the fuck I do not.
How are my CEOE?
No, no.
Dang, this shit cold.
Hey.
While I'm in the bathroom, I'm gonna just go cook these vegan patties.
I'm
supposed to
go to the bathroom.
I told you now.
It's gravy
vegan, cousin.
Hell no. What's up, boo boo?
It's great.
Damn, girl. Ooh, I like that shit. Whew. Damn. Oh, I probably should put this on, shouldn't I? Oh, shit. Oh, I'm a jacket. God damn.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Woo!
What's up, baby?
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Nigga, me too.
Well, okay. What you do? You did everything?
I did a whole lot.
You look real goddamn. Where your clothes at?
I think she got them.
You left your clothes?
She got them.
That's what I'm talking about. That nephew right there. Nephew! Where the money at? The money? The reason you came here, motherfucker?
Ain't they supposed to send the invoice or something? An email?
What? A fucking... An email. When the fuck have you ever seen a motherfucking stripper get an email for some cash? Nigga, they give you straight dollar bill. Man, you ain't getting no money.
They got cash app and shit now. Ain't it supposed to work like that?
Man, Roscoe! God damn it, Roscoe!
Nah, that might not be the best idea. I don't think I should do that. I don't think I'm gonna fuck with it. I don't need to do that.
I
don't think I should. It might not have been right. I'm gonna call you back, cuz.
Alright, man, think about it.
Alright, I'll call you and let you know what I decide.
What the fuck are you gonna do, man?
That shit
is crazy as a bitch, bro.
You know what I heard?
What?
It's the ping pong master. Mr. Wounds.
Mr. Wounds. He giving a giveaway right now. Nigga beat him in the game. Like, beat him at ping pong.
Yeah.
You can get $10,000.
You know, man, I used to whip his ass when I was in elementary school.
You bullshit.
Man, I used to goddamn.
Well, why you stop?
Oh my god, this nigga's a motherfucking Jedi.
Shit out. Look, your wrist aching now. Shoulder bad.
I don't even think I'm that good, bro. I mean, I beat him about once. I beat him twice or something, but, you know.
Man, we might just gotta take this L, man. I don't know what the fuck we gonna
do. We don't take no L's.
Well, it's definitely gonna be an L when she gets back and she sees these gifts.
I'm gonna get this L and I'm gonna start thinking some more.
Man, come on. I'm ready to go to the store or something, man.
Come on.
Get some stove. Man, I got $3, though. I'll go get some chips.
Yeah. Y'all need to get the boys and jump with us.
Have a
party down the street.
Like Halloween.
This is Halloween or Christmas. Which one is this?
I don't know. These people look crazy out here. You see
these people? Better not come over here. Let's
get in. I don't know what's going on.
Look at the horse. They got a horse.
Hey, what's up, brother?
What's up, man? How you doing?
I'm chilling, man. Just chilling, taking my time, you know. I'm just going through.
Going through? We all going through it, man.
See everybody. It's a Christmas spirit, ain't it?
Ain't this a Christmas time? We done fucked up Christmas for our people.
Huh?
Shit, ain't no gift. We ain't got no money.
Ain't no gift?
Yeah, man.
No money?
Who was in charge of getting the gift this year? Fucking around and lost all the money, man. Auntie ready to be mad. Kids ready to be mad at us. We already fucked up the Thanksgiving. Drop the macaroni and cheese.
Man, I feel you, man. I ain't got nobody to be with on Christmas. Wife left me, kids left me. I'm just out here. But you know what? It's a lucky day. I'm going to look out for you guys. I'm going to look out for y'all.
You going to look out for us?
What you going to do for us?
Y'all know who I am.
Who are you, sir?
Mr. Crispy.
Who?
Mr. Crispy. Christmas chicken?
Crispy.
Chicken.
Who the fuck?
Hey, man. Chicken and Vanilla Rolls and all the gas stations?
What?
That's you.
That's me. The Birdman.
The bird.
Plenty of that shit.
Plenty of shit.
It's y'all lucky day. I'm gonna look out for you guys. Who y'all stay?
You want somebody?
Y'all stay around here?
A couple blocks over.
What's the address?
29.
Hard Street. Parkway? Yep. All right, Parkway. Okay.
You've been walking around all day trying to figure some shit out, dog.
Real. Don't worry about it.
Hours.
I got you. You laughing for Mr. Crispy. I'm the fucking bird, man.
What you gonna do for us, though? You gonna bring it through for us?
It's gonna be a merry Christmas to you. Just watch. You'll see. I got something good for you. I'm gonna send something to you.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope you do something well. You believe this nigga?
I don't, but.
You think you gonna make it happen?
He the last hope.
This nigga said he was Mr. Crispy.
The goddamn bird.
He sitting outside the stove with no chicken.
And we supposed to believe.
And we supposed to believe he gonna
come. You see some chicken on his neck?
I shouldn't have told him the address. That
one
that shit
is. Man, you done told this nigga, hey, what if he gonna rob us?
You crazy as
well. Looky.
Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing, Auntie?
I'm better now.
You good? We didn't think you was getting back till the morning.
Well, the train came a little early, and I've been here a couple hours. Plus, the kids came on over, so y'all keep
they
it down.
Right?
Yeah, they in the room sleep. You gonna wake up and do this Christmas thing. I was very pleasantly surprised to see that sad-ass tree surrounded by gifts. You came through for me, and I appreciate it.
Yeah, we could do.
I
mean, what y'all
doing?
Supposed to do?
So y'all did
all right
yesterday?
Yeah,
no problems,
sure
no troubles.
Did.
Yeah, nothing at all.
I threw all the receipts away by accident.
Accident.
I didn't think you wanted them.
Accident.
Well, you know, if you didn't do one dumb thing, I'd be disappointed in that as well because consistency is key. So I'll forego the receipt conversation right now.
I'm not even gonna say nothing. I'm just glad the gifts is for the kids in it now.
Well, that makes two of us, nephew.
Come on, man. Yeah.
Y'all must be exhausted after doing something.
Tired than a motherfucker. Go sleep, get you some rest. I'm gonna give her my blanket.
I'll see you in the morning.
Got you, baby. Don't hit me so hard. My chest ain't big.
We got it, Christmas.
Wait a minute. I'm up. All right.
I'm all the way up.
Pee in the bed sometimes. We thought you might.
Zumba Tona Pro.
Pee in the bed.
You ain't.
So the babies need calisthenics and shit?
I thought they might want to do a little workout. You know, they did their prayer right now.
We about to work out. And this motherfucker, open something else. Open all this. What is going on over here? Open all this. What is this?
Yeah, them Jordans right there.
I know
you're
gonna like
them. Oh. Them the new Invisible 11s.
No, yeah. I don't feel anything.
A box of hangers.
You ain't seen, there's no need
for all the animosity. Come here.
Oh!
What's wrong with y'all? Where the money at?
I was up in that motherfucker already.
I'll do one thing. We sat here and had a whole round table conversation in which I did not beat the shit out of you. I can always renege on that offer.